Shadow's Awakening is placed in the world called Heretic Kingdoms. It's a world full of magic, full of different monsters, different nations, and this is a world without the gods.
The death of the god of the land created a parallel universe, the one we call Dreamworld, where the ghosts and spirits dwell.
Your main character is a demon from the Shadow Realm, and he can devour souls of dead heroes, and then he can materialize as these heroes in our realm.
That soul is mine now!
You can switch anytime between your characters. The first character is always the devourer. He is always in shadows. So basically, you play one character in the shadows and up to three characters in real world.
You can use these changes in dialogues, in battle, anytime and anywhere.
A lot of characters, they have all own stories, they have own dialogues, they have even own quests, so it's the story which really drives the player forth.
Ask me no questions. I shall tell thee no lies.
It is up to you to decide if the Heretic Kingdoms turns to darkness, or if you bring peace to the world.